Here is the only condition I would say you should marry your north node on, your south node, excuse me, on. If they are better than you, and I mean better than you, in certain areas in your life that you're striving to become good at, that you struggle with, and or they're better than you in certain areas that complement your life. If not, and you can do better without them, leave them the fuck alone. That is the only stipulation you should marry yourself, no.